The death is announced of Peter Tyrone Augustine, mechanic of Castries, affectionately known as Shooties and Small Boy. He died on Tuesday, 5th November 2019 at his residence on Coral Street at the age of 71. Mr. Peter Augustine was the husband of Mary Wells, father of Nadia, Shane, Sean, Sheldon, and Zena Wells, grandfather of Kyle, Tyreek, Arthur, Aiden, Joy, Jolene, Zuri, Chloe, and Jalon, brother of Martina Augustine, Clara Paul, Veronica Augustine, and Ernest Goddard, father-in-law of Nathan Hyacinth, Kimberly Xavier Wells, Valine Sharman Wells, and Mireille Ruiz, brother-in-law of Florence Goddard, Bernadette and Matthew Wells, Paula Andrew, Linda St. Louis, and Lucille Marshall, uncle of Celeste, Wayne, and Gregory Burton, Amy, Wendell, and Jelani Paul, Merle Goddard, Cheryl Dovell, Marcia St. Edward, Dwayne, Alec, and Kira Lee Augustine, Samantha Joseph, Natasha Destang, Virgin and Russell Medad, Bernard Yannick Fabian, Philip and Maureen Wells, Dale, Barbara, Margaret, and Val Sherry, and many other nieces and nephews both here and abroad. Friend to Scott, Val, Cassius, Bobby, Mr. Brown, Michael, Titus, Earl, Vern, and the boys in the key shop, Hedy, Auntie Lynn, Morella, Julie, his close neighbors in the CDC, Dwayne, Harold, and Althea, members of the First Communion Group of the 12th of April 1956, and his many customers who would drop in on High Street. A mass in thanksgiving of the life of Mr. Peter Augustine will be held at the Minor Basilica of the Immaculate Conception on Monday, 18th November 2019 at 9:30 a.m., followed by the interment at the Shock Cemetery. His body now lies at Crick's Funeral Home Limited, Vidbutai.